everybody. It's a blessing to be on tonight. And I wanted to share with you a song called Mercy Overcome that I wrote. And when I think of mercy, I think of what God does not give me that I deserve. We deserve hell and destruction and judgment. But He's given us grace and full access to the throne of God. Amen. In Hebrews 4:16, it says, "Let us then with confidence draw near to the throne of grace, that we may receive mercy and find grace to help in time of need. His mercies are new every morning." Amen.
Perfect Son has paid the debt and brought.
with me.